Let's go.
Set. Let's go.
Fucking hell. Shit balls. Frag out. There's a weapons case over here. Nice. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Thank you.
I'll pilot.
The longer they keep looking over there, the better off we are.
Thank you.
Bowman, we're getting close to the Peruvian border in a province called Inca Camina.
A sizable chunk of Santa Blanca's cocaine is coming through unknown routes from Peru. This Peruvian cartel makes their own brand, but they can't distribute for shit, so they sell it to Santa Blanca.
Sounds like an area where we could do some damage.
Dig for intel on the ties between Santa Blanca and the Peruvians. Look for ways to break up that relationship. Your prime target will be a woman named La Casa. She's Santa Blanca's main negotiator. We take her down.
Hold up. Look there. An SB network station. Let's blow the door and deactivate it. Less cartel stations on the air, the rebels will be able to move into the area.
They're coming right at us. What's the word, boss?
We will take advantage of every resource we can.
My forces are getting all the credit for what you do. It is good when they take part in these operations, no?
Everyone who wants in on this game is gonna get time on the field. Don't even worry about that. We'll be in touch. Nomad out. I'm back, Bowman.
What happened? On the ties between Santa Blanca and the Peruvians. Look for ways to break up that relationship. Your prime target will be a woman named La Cabra. She's Santa Blanca's main negotiator. We take her down, and the deal with the Peruvians goes with her.
Copy that. We'll be in touch. Bowman's at the video profile of this Buchona La Cabra. She negotiates coke deals with the narcos in Peru.
Hostiles in the area, stay frosty.
Hey, we got a narco. Stick it close to the helo.
Hey, sniper
on
the roof.
Bird, on patrol. Enemy watch marked. Out.
That makes five. Tango on the roof. Tango on the roof.
I'm getting a position. Target acquired. Stop.
Fire, fire, fire.
That guy's history. We're cool. We're cool. To position. They're going to be on top of us in another few seconds. What do we do? I've got the target.
We're good. We all in one piece? There's a cartel medal over here. It's gonna break some poor thug's heart to lose this. Got a location here for a freight yard near the border. Looks like the cartel's using it as a major transit point to smuggle in Peruvian cocaine. Let's see if Bowman knows anything about this.
I got it. I'll fly.
Let's go. Let's go. Enemy activity nearby. Eyes on two Sicarios near that stack of tires. Roger that. Move it. Roger. Target acquired. Grenade! I'm opening fire. Grenade, watch out!
Find some cover, fast!
You're gonna be alright, you hear me? I'm on the way.
Fuck took you so long.
Clear on this side.
Hey, we got locals tweeting about some crashed smuggling planes. They're tagged with a location.
That cargo might be intact.
Then we need to destroy those shipments before the cartel recovers them.
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel. Get to the crash sites and destroy
the
shipments before Santa Blanca can recover them.
We got company. Stay sharp.
I've got eyes on the captain.
Got a tango.
Here's target number 5.
Roger. Let me get in position.
I need a better position.
I got it. Moving to position.
Roger that. Target marked.
Target marked.
Say the word. He's gone. Target spotted.
We're late. We got Santa Blanca at the crash site.
Hold up. We got hostile activity.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
Enemy spotted.
Placing a mine for our Sicario friends.
Oh!
We're clear. Demo's primed and in place. I got the C4 primed. The batch of Polvo Blanco was destroyed.
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel. Get to the crash sites and destroy the shipments before Santa Blanca can recover them.
Going to happen to this country if and when Santa Blanca leaves?
What? Bolivians take over again.
But this country's all changed. It used to be FARC taking Bolivian cocaine to Mexico. FARC moves out, some other guy moves in. Santa Blanca moves out, who comes next? I mean, shit. Santa Blanca has done a hell of a lot to build up the cocaine industry's infrastructure in this country, in this province. You've seen how much they invest in pyrolysite production alone. All these buildings, this equipment, even the logistical template, it's just going to be sitting there when the next cartel moves in.
Shut up, dude. You're making me feel all depressed and useless.
Cartel's already here. Time to earn that combat pay. Drone is airborne.
Marking an enemy.
Got another tango.
Target spotted.
That makes five.
Enemy spotted.
Marking a captain. I called for rebels to draw their attention.
We copy, Kumpa. Someone's headed to that position.
I called the rebels for mortar fire.
Copy that. Shut out.
Find a good position. Ready. Call the shot. Firing. Put him in a body bag.
Frag out. Frag out. Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros. Cargo destroyed.
We've got coordinates on several downed airplanes loaded with Peruvian cocaine intended for the cartel. Get to the crash sites and destroy the shipments before Santa Blanca can recover them.
Sure are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Punch it, man. Thank you.
Got two birds coming in. Guess Santa Blanca spotted the crap. Hold on.
Hit the dirt, helicopter. Took out the heli. Engage. Sniper, get the fuck down.
Two birds coming in. Guess Santa Blanca spotted the crash, too.
That LT's getting away.
We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
Chopper inbound.
Looks like that Incan roadway Bowman was talking about.
Helicopter, get down.
Helicopter in.
Good. We all in one piece? Frag out.
Chopper inbound.
Frag out.
Rattle the cage.
They got reinforcements.
Frag out. Come in here, culeros.
You guys all good? Damn, I love
you. We got more Sicarios incoming.
Shipment destroyed. We're done here.
Definitely gonna make shit difficult for La Cabra's relationship with the Peruvians.